fight coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Tiago Pitbull Alves and Donald Cerrone. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Oh, the point striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line. And
oh, and big left hand.
He's got round one.
Nice.
Oh!
This could be it.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh!
This could be it.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's in big, big trouble.
Oh, he's getting tagged.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, and he's knocked down.
Oh, good job defensively there to block the strike by Cerrone.
Oh, he nailed him. Oh, he's getting
man
hit.
Man has hit his chin been tested early. By leaning in, he's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Oh, is that a good knee to the body there by Cowboy Cerrone? Big elbow there,
man. Man, that is rough.
Vicious combo there. Big knee to the body. Huge elbow there, Joe.
Big elbow.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
There's a nice knee to the body. Oh, he hurt him again. He's in big trouble.
Oh, he's stunned again.
Really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
He's hurt again. He's in big, big trouble here. Oh, he's hurt again.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
He's hurt bad.
Up there by Cowboy Cerrone.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. Oh, another one.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Close. Goes down again.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him.
Whoa. And just like that,
that's it.
It's over.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.